is my Creality CR Tennis Pro. And this is the enclosure that I made for it. As you can see, it's got a filter, Hepa filter. Got some flexible duct going into the encasement. Change the filament setup. Some brackets, so the motor is not enclosed. Still really accessible under there. Like that the whole way around. This is the back. Maybe latches. Just open it. And that's where the hole is, suction. It's got a pretty good vacuum. Once I close this door, you'll see the vacuum that it produces. Yeah. And just from the top, looking down. This tape is the aluminum tape for like ductwork. Provide a real good seal. This is set up right here. You can turn this down or up. There's a filter on the other side. This is the fresh, clean air coming out. You have to change the filter every 4 months, depending on how much you use it. I'm trying to get a complete print right now. That's ABS. I put that painter's tape to kind of give it a better grip, and I'm printing at 240 degrees Celsius with a bed temperature of 80 degrees. I think I'm gonna have to add some support elements on this print, because as you can see, this first one failed, so needs to make some adjustments. This is the second one. Very successful. It says all sealed, it's all plexiglass under the bottom here. All the way around. The only corners that has a little bit of air seeping through it is right back here with the motor, by the motor on both sides. Everything else is sealed up. Need to get a temperature gauge, just check the temperature on the inside. Nothing is being hampered. That's the cable moving back and forth. There's nothing really holding it. As you can see, the ribbon cable is fine. And that's all for now.